Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my.
Every day I see my dream.
Every time I dive in my pool, it's hard to be humble when I do the breaststroke through an underground tunnel and come up on the other side in a jacuzzi.
This is how you do it. What the heck?
Ian, what are you doing? That's not how it's done.
The ballista was an invaluable medieval siege attack, and indeed defense weapon which was similar to a giant crossbow and worked by using tension. The ballista was used for aiming huge wooden, ironclad darts or arrows powered by twisted skeins of rope, hair, or sinew. A huge dart throwing machine, in other words. The ballista used heavy bolts, darts, and spears along a flat trajectory. The force of the missiles launched from the ballista had great penetration and were capable of skewering several of the enemy at one time. The word ballista is derived from the Greek word ballistis, meaning to throw. In England, war engines, including the ballista, was also known as the ingenium, from the Latin word ingenium, meaning ingenious device.
The history of the ballista. The ballista is believed to be an ancient war engine which was invented by the Greeks, the scorpion, and modified by the Romans in 400 BC. Greek and Roman women grew long hair as a patriotic gesture in case new ballista were required. The ballista reached Europe during the medieval era and was used extensively by the French. The ballista was introduced in England in 1216 during the Siege of Dover, as were many other types of siege engines. Louis the Dauphin of France crossed the channel with a large force and laid siege to Dover Castle, making a violent and incessant attack on the walls. He used the ballista against the walls and men of Dover Castle. The constable of Dover Castle was Hugh de Burgh. He refused to surrender.
Description and design of the ballista. The ballista was a highly accurate siege engine. The ballista was similar to a giant crossbow and worked by the using of tension. The two arms of the ballista were made out of wood. Ours is of PVC piping. Ropes are attached to each arm where the strings of the ballista. The ropes are hair and or animal sinew. When the bow arms of the ballista are pulled back, they twisted the rope. The bowstring was pulled back by a wrench. Although the ballista was highly accurate, its range was less than that of the trebuchet. The missiles launched of the ballistas were much lighter than the heavy trebuchet stones and could not gain the highly momentum of the heavy missiles.
It's a beautiful masterpiece.
Very fine detail.
Fire!
the drop. Are you planting the thing?
Uh-huh.
I'm firing.
Yes, I am scary. Be scared.
Ready?
Be scared. Be in the driveway, you should be scared.
Ready?
I'll make sure.
Fire when ready!
Alright.
I don't have any more erasers! Where are the erasers?
Really?
Not like this.
We got it!
Good job!
You ready for this?
Oh, what is it? Fire!
I'm throwing it at
me. Die, Ian! Hey, there wasn't even an eraser on that one! I could have died! This is pointy! Kiss it!